BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Globe here in Hay-on-Wye. Gives me great pleasure to introduce you our artist here on stage today, Heidi Nicola. She's from Hereford. We started playing her music on the show just a couple of months ago now, and the song that we played on the radio was written by a producer who she met called Marcus Burton, who tells me that it was song number 42 out of his portfolio of 493 songs, not like he's counting or anything. She's been working with Nick Fisher as well, who's a local piano and organ tutor in Hereford. Spent 8 years training in classical music at Hereford Cathedral School. She's from Hereford. Put your hands together for Heidi Nicola.
Right, it's great to be here, and I really hope you like my first song. This is called Sweet Girl.
I'm the sweet girl you're looking for. I can be rich or I can be poor. I can be strong or I can be weak. The folding stuff, sweet girl, you're looking for. You can walk a great, great long way in searching hard for me today. There are too many bright and sharp girls. No, there aren't, have such tight girls in the Amsterdam that I know. Most would steal and not have my glow. I am honest and have my own key. You are lucky you have found me, so I assure you, sweet girl, you're looking for. I'm the sweet girl you're looking for. I can be rich or I can be poor. I can be strong or I can be weak. I can be everything that you seek for the folding stuff. Took a course in eye-tech massage. Passed with all those flying colours. Have my paper proof as posters. So here I am, the sweet girl you're looking for. I'm the sweet girl you're looking for. I can be rich or I can be poor. I can be strong or I can be weak. I can be everything that you seek for the folding stuff.
Feel now, because that one was quite upbeat. This one's a bit more thought wrenching, something like that. This is called Money Trees.
Money doesn't grow on trees, and it ain't made by the bees. No, it ain't. It's just sheer hard work. Money doesn't grow. It ain't.
Nicola, welcome.
Hiya.
How was it?
It was fun.
How many of these have you done?
No idea, so many. When I first started, they were all classical, so it was a lot different.
So you're used to more like churches and cathedrals. Yeah. Well, those is an old chapel.
I had singing lessons with someone, and Marcus asked her if she knew of anyone who could sing, because obviously he's an amazing writer, but he just needed someone to sing them for him. He's promoting my voice with his songs, and I'm promoting his songs with my voice.
So sold that well to you.
It's an equal deal.
Absolutely. He told me that Tell Me was song 42 of his current 493 portfolio.
Oh, I think you'll find it's gone into the 500s now.
I can imagine. So he's, what, from Hereford?
Yeah.
And that's kind of also came out through you having lessons at Nick Fisher's place as well in town.
Yeah.
How's that going?
I don't have lessons anymore.
Okay, so it's gone very well.
It's gone really well.
You didn't quit, you just kind of got to where you could with your music.
I got as far as I wanted to, classically, and then because I'd been like boxed into classical and I'd never been allowed to explore anything else, I just wanted to trial, really.
Okay. Not many 17-year-olds into classical music. What got you into it?
When I was 8, my mum saw an advert in the paper for like a choir that was starting up in Hereford, so she sent me to it. It was like doing classical music, it was like Elgar and things.
Yeah, another local voice.
So yeah, I got a bursary for Hereford Cathedral School. Obviously there isn't pop music there, it is all classical, so I just carried on doing it.
And is that the kind of stuff which you're listening to?
Not at all, which is why I wanted to explore like what my voice could actually do.
What do you listen to?
I listen to Linkin Park if I'm in a bad mood. That's always a good one. Ledra Chapman, Eliza Doolittle.
Almost similar to what you're doing.
Yeah.
And what can we expect from you next?
I'm doing the National Song Contest. We'll have to see what happens.
Well, a real pleasure. Thank you for coming down and playing today. And Heidi Nicola, thank you.
Thank you very much.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Master.
Be part of it.
Now I'm afraid to tell you, this is actually my single, which is available to buy. You can download it from iTunes, and it's called Tell Me.
Every time I call you now, you're just not there. Every time I text you, don't respond, no. I just have to guess what you arranged to do. Stop my day out myself, oh. That's when I am safely in my gym and pool. You will leave a thousand messages.
She uploaded some of her tracks to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing. You can do so too. She's from Hereford. Heidi Nicola.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Fantastic. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, brilliant. Thank you.
Brilliant.
We swapped halfway through.
We're talking about the food here at the Globe, and it's I had a chicken stew myself, but these people had, I think, a beef stew, was it?
No, we had chorizo and beef stew.
Yeah. Oh, right, yeah.
Did you have the tarragon chicken or the herb chicken?
I think it was a tarragon chicken. That it was
with
lovely.
With the aniseed?
No, definitely no aniseed. I would have known. Anyway, it was very nice indeed.
I'm Mike, I'm from Ross as well. Like your neighbours here, come here all the time. Fantastic place.
Well, you come here for the Literary Festival and How the Light Gets In?
We come to Hay for the Literary Festival, but the Globe has its own. How the Light Gets In, it's fantastic.
Yeah, I know, I was there a couple of years ago. It was really good.
I never go to the Hay one, I always come to this one.
And what do you think of Heidi Nicola?
Heidi's really good. It's probably not my genre of music, but I loved her voice and really good songs, so yeah, nice.
Hi, I'm Cathy, I'm from Ledbury.
Is this your first time here at the Globe?
Yes, it is, yeah. I thought she was fantastic, really lovely tone to her voice. Really liked American Boy, that was a good one.
I'm Helen, I'm from Ross. I think she's very talented, very good.
Hi, I'm Alison and I'm from Malvern. It's quite a surprise, it's like being somebody's living room, but it's a little bit bigger. You've got loads of sofas around, real mixed match of tables and chairs, loads of little flowers on the table. It's a really nice feel, really homely, really welcoming. She was really good. I love her voice, especially Money Doesn't Grow on Trees. I think it's a really good, strong, really strong. That's definitely her style.
I'm Anna and I'm from Reading.
And is your first time at Globe at Hay-on-Wye?
It is, yes. It's lovely. Very nice. I thought she had a fabulous voice. Really, really interesting. And she sang a variety of lovely songs. So it's great.
Hi, I'm Martin and I'm from Ross. Yeah, I've been to Hay many times, but I've never been to Globe before. I'm really looking forward to seeing all the live acts this afternoon. Yeah, it's great. It seems great and it proves that the live music is alive.
And what do you think of Heidi Nicola?
Very good. Very pure sound. I really liked her. She's really good.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.